He's tacky at 120, pressure's 130 over 100.
Wow. Let's go right back to the very beginning.
We're going back to the original. That's
Listen,
what we do.
I'm not aware of any, I didn't watch every episode of ER, but I'm not aware of any other character actually lighting up a joint in the emergency room.
It was a joint.
It was a joint.
Not a mere cigarette.
And Maria Bello says, "Hey man, you can't light that thing up in here." And I said, "Okay, Maria Bello." So this was live.
This was
a live episode.
Yes.
And
the first one.
The first one. And my big takeaway, they rehearsed it like a play, you know, all the way through.
Right. You can see the choreography.
And George Clooney was still on the show.
Oh.
So this is late, this is like 98 maybe, 97 or 98. And they had this big, I mean, a huge pot of soup going backstage. It had this maritime feel,
okay.
like we were building a boat or something,
yes.
but we, instead of a ship, instead of a show. And Clooney and I found ourselves eating soup backstage, and we said, I feel like we're sailors, and we started singing "The Wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald" by Gordon Lightfoot. And the thing about Clooney is, people always say like he's a great guy,
right.
everybody loves him, and he always remembers everybody's name.
Is that true?
It's a thing. It's like a great politician trick. So I saw him 7 years later at like an Oscar party, and he goes, "Wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald," and I was like, "Do I you now? How does this work, George? Do we step outside or, honey?" Be right back. I've been Clooney'd. It was good soup.